Cephalosaurus, meaning thick-headed lizard, was a hard-headed dino, yet possessed a good deal of common sense. This dinosaur had a huge dome-shaped head with a 10-inch thick skull. It was quite literally a bone, with bony knobs that ran from the back of its head to its skull.
Munch down some burgers at the cafe. I'm simply melting away.
Hold your tail, Sebastian. Just want to practice my cool new trick.
Cool? Oh, you mean cool isn't drinking the slushy so fast your brain freezes?
Kinda cool.